Bridget Kahle Canalis as Christina in the new Netflix film The Old Ways is a show stealer, a scene stealer. She plays an American journalist who comes back to her hometown long after her mother's death, who was believed to be possessed. And then as Christina, Bridget discovers that she herself has been imprisoned by a sorceress, a witch craft Bruja, by the name of Luz, and her son Javi, played by Sal Lopez. And this leads Bridget on a very intense journey where she is not able to fathom what is actually happening to her. She goes through various witchcraft practices and has to drink a lot of goat milk, and she finds all weird kind of things emerging from her body. And the sorceress team of Luz and Javi make sure that they remove everything, and then the final battle happens where Bridget Kahle Canalis has to face the demon herself. And in this entire exercise, Andrea Cortez, who plays her cousin, is also acted very well. But it is Bridget Kahle Canalis, and with a name like Kahle, she has really acted well in all the dark scenes, in all the scary scenes, and it is true to life. And this shows the kind of witchcraft and dark practices, as well as the dark sciences, the black magic aspect, which can happen in case a person is possessed. Hats off to Bridget, great work, and looking forward to more of you.